Okay, once again, welcome to this mock test series. So, 61st question of this video. Okay, mock test number 5 it is. So, the question is, in the 4th book of the Gulliver's Travels, Hohimnas have no word for which of the following is the right answer? Reasoning, feeling, debating, or lying? And the right answer is D, lying. In the 4th book of the Gulliver's Travels, Hohimnas have no word for lying. The 62nd question, the classical tragedy Cato was written by which of the following writers? Whether it was Dryden or Richard Steele or Joseph Addison or Dr. Samuel Johnson. If you can comment, you can comment in the comment box. The classical tragedy Cato was written by C. Addison. Joseph Addison was the writer of this tragedy, Cato. Then, 63rd question. In which poem, in a later edition, is Colicibber substituted for Theobald? Colicibber was substituted by the writer, by the poet, for Theobald. In which of the following poem, whether it was MacFlecknoe, the Dunciad, the Rape of the Lock, or an essay on man? Which of the following poem is the right answer? The right answer is the Dunciad, in which Colicibber was substituted by the poet for Theobald in the revising edition, in the second edition, we can say. Then Mrs. Slipslop is a character in which of the following works? Whether it was Pamela or Joseph Andrews, Tom Jones or Roderick Random. So Mrs. Slipslop is a character in Joseph Andrews. Option number B is right one. Then 65th question. She Stoops to Conquer is whether it was a romantic comedy, a comedy of humors, a sentimental comedy, or an anti-sentimental comedy. Choose the right one. And the right answer is anti-sentimental comedy. She Stoops to a Conquer is an anti-sentimental comedy. Then 66th question, he prayeth best who loveth best, all things both great and small. The above lines by Coleridge occur in which of the following works these lines we can find out? So Christabel, Kubla Khan, The Rime of the Ancient Mariner, or Dejection and Ode. Very important question, friends. We can include this question in the expected ones. So the right answer is The Rime of the Ancient Mariner, in which we can find these lines, he prayeth best, who loveth best, all things, both great and small, by Samuel Taylor Coleridge. Then 67th question, The Wealth of Nations by Adam Smith was published in which era, in which period? So in the year of the French Revolution, or in the year of the beginning of American Revolution, or in the year of the publication of the Lyrical Ballads, or in the year of the death of Dr. Samuel Johnson? So if you can remember, you can comment. The Wealth of the Nations by Adam Smith. So without any doubt, the answer number B is correct. In the year of the beginning of American Revolution, it was published by Adam Smith, and which was the year 1776. Okay, 1776, it was the year when it was published. Then 68th number question, which of the following poets cast his influence on Keats' Hyperion? Very important work by John Keats, Hyperion. So whose influence was there on Keats while writing Hyperion? शेक्सपियर, मिल्टन, होमर और स्पेंसर? यस, ऑप्शन नंबर बी इज राइट, मिल्टन। जॉन मिल्टन इन्फ्लुएंस वॉज देयर। देन 69 नंबर क्वेश्चन, बायरोन यूजेज द फॉलोइंग मेट्रिकल पैटर्न इन द विजन ऑफ जजमेंट। विजन ऑफ जजमेंट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वर्क बाय लॉर्ड बायरोन। सो टेरेसा रिमा, हीरोइक कपलेट और ऑटावा रिमा और स्पेंसरियन स्टैंजा। एंड द ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज राइट हियर, ऑटावा रिमा ही यूज्ड व्हाइल राइटिंग द विजन ऑफ जजमेंट, द मेट्रिकल पैटर्न ही यूज्ड देयर। देन वॉल्टर स्कॉट्स इवान हो इज सेट इन, वंस अगेन द पीरियड वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई, द एरा, द टाइम, द 18th सेंचुरी और द रेनेसा और मिडिवल पीरियड और 17th सेंचुरी। वॉल्टर स्कॉट्स इवान हो वॉज सेट इन विच पीरियड? द आंसर इज द मिडिवल पीरियड, अराउंड 12th सेंचुरी। ओके, ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज राइट, इवान हो वॉज सेट इन द मिडिवल पीरियड। देन 71st क्वेश्चन, लेट द नॉलेज ग्रो फ्रॉम मोर टू मोर बट मोर इन अस ऑफ रेवरेंस ड्वेल। सो द अबोव लाइंस आर रिटन बाय मैथ्यू आर्नोल्ड, ब्राउनिंग, एमिली ब्रॉन्टी और टेनिसन। सो अनडाउटेबली इट इज रिटन बाय टेनिसन, लॉर्ड अल्फ्रेड टेनिसन। सो एंड दीज लाइन्स आर टेकन फ्रॉम इन मेमोरियम, वेरी पॉपुलर पोएम ऑफ टेनिसन, इन मेमोरियम, एंड दीज लाइन्स आर टेकन फ्रॉम दैट पोएम। देन 72nd क्वेश्चन, वेन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग novels is not an industrial novel? Sorry, the question has a mistake. It should be which of the following. Okay, when is written by me by mistake. So which of the following novels is not an industrial novel? So options are there, North and South by Elizabeth Gaskell. I have written here the names of the writers also, for your reference, for your better reference, that you can remember or you can note down. So North and South is there by Elizabeth Gaskell, and Hard Times and Oliver Twist by Charles Dickens, and Felix Holt, The Radical by George Eliot. So which of the following novels is not an industrial novel? So the option number C is right, Oliver Twist. It was not an industrial novel. Other three are industrial novels. Then 73rd question, Alice in Wonderland is guided by. So very important work, Alice in Wonderland, in which Alice, the character of Alice, was guided by whom? So rabbit or cat or squirrel or guinea pig? And the right answer is B, cat. So cat guided Alice in the work Alice in Wonderland. Then who is the author of Studies in the History of Renaissance? Who is the author of Studies in the History of Renaissance? So whether it was John Ruskin, Thomas Carlyle, A.C. Swinburne or Walter Pater? So the right answer is D, Walter Pater. Walter Pater was the author of Studies in the History of Renaissance. Then the last question of this video is, George Eliot's Middlemarch is characterized by the portrayal of urban life, life in the colonies, or tribal life or provincial life? Exactly, the right answer is D, provincial life. Middlemarch is characterized by the portrayal of the provincial life by George Eliot here. So that's all for today, this video, and more will be coming on this portal, on this free portal. I request, if you really like this series or any of my video, you can subscribe to this channel, because this is a completely free portal for learning English literature, language, research and education. So you can subscribe, you can share my videos to anywhere on social media platforms. That's all for this video. Thank you so much.